Hi friends, welcome to Ani's Kitchen. You want to lose your weight? Come, let's discuss with this. So just for one item, you can just lose your weight. First of all, here I have taken 1 tablespoon of chia seeds. You can call it as sabja seeds, where you get in a provision stores. And 1 tablespoon of honey and 1 glass of water. Come, let's start making this. How you can lose your weight with just one ingredient. So first of all, I've taken 1 glass of water. I'm just going to put in a bowl. So it's very easy. You can just try this. And here I'm going to add 1 tablespoon of chia seeds, and this I'll soak it for overnight. I'm just going to soak it for overnight. So this is how I mix it and store it for overnight. So this is how, and the packet also I'll show, it to be read as sabja seeds. So sabja seeds we call it as, chia seeds also we call it as. So we'll just keep it for overnight. After soaking for overnight, you can see how fluffy it has come. So this is how you get it when you soak overnight. And for this, you just add 1 tablespoon of honey. Just 1 tablespoon of honey is fine to this. Okay, just mix it nicely so that the entire thing mixes equally. So once you leave for a minute, so you can know it will completely mix with the honey. So now people use the sabja, but how to use, when to use is a main thing here. So now I'm going to transfer it to the bowl. I'm just going to add to a glass. It's very simple, and you can also try at your place, in your home. So whoever wants to lose the weight also can lose the weight for this. So how fluffy it is. And this is how, and this drink you should have when you wake up early in the morning. You should have this first before taking anything. If you take, just try for a month, so, and you can see the weight, how much weight you have lost. Still you have to lose again the weight, then again 1 month you can try. So this is how, when you want to come to a certain weight loss, you can just keep trying months. So in 1 month only you can see the changes, how it is. So this is how it is. So all will try, I think, in your home, at your home, and after the month you just see how much weight you have reduced. And still you want to reduce, you can just go for second month, and then again you might reduce this. So I think this video will be helpful for you. Thank you for watching this video. If it has served your purpose, please click on the like button, share this, subscribe. Thank you for watching, so that I can bring more of tips.